Hello everyone, I'm Takashi Ina, my online store X-Culture Japan owner. I sell used video game and animation stuff, book, CD from Japan. Today's video is how to recover can't work controller. Do you have experience for controller can't work? I tell everyone how to recover controller working. Today, I recover this controller. Chan! This is Nintendo, Super Nintendo Entertainment System Super Famicom controller. I'll recover it. Please watch today's my video. I'll try to recover controller working. I prepare these items. First, detergent. Second, cotton swab and screwdriver. The last controller. I begin to recover. First, controller backside. 5 screw. These 5 screw I'll open by screwdriver. Super Famicom controller inside. I take inside basic. Oops. Super Famicom controller inside basic. And I use these two items. One cotton swab and one push detergent. And I'll clean by cotton swab. I refresh black part by cotton swab. And controller part controller parts I'll refresh too. like this. And these parts, I refresh too. And this is for that. And close. I close this controller. And I check each button, all button. No problem. It's complete. I'll test it. I'll try to this controller test it. I test this controller working and I use this game soft. Super Famicom Puyo Super Puyo Puyo. Please watch it. Okay, ABXY button is working, no problem. RL button work too. Up, down, left, right, start, select, all button work. All button work, no problem. It's recover complete. Almost you try to do this method, controller working will be recovered. If you try to do this method but controller won't be recovered, maybe controller inside basic is dead. This method can use only controller inside basic doesn't dead. Thank you for watching my video. I'll introduce recover game machine and refresh method in the future. And see you next time. Bye!